Our problem is to divide and simplify if possible. A squared over b divided by a over 2c. The first part of our solution is to change the second fraction to its reciprocal, since dividing two fractions is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal. We can then put this into simpler terms by writing a squared as a times a. Then we can simplify this, since a over a is equal to 1, and any number multiplied by 1 is itself. And since this cannot be further simplified, 2ac over b is our final answer.